Well, John Carroll University is set to launch a nursing program. It will begin next fall. The school made the announcement today, and officials say students in the program will train in brand new facilities in the Dolan Center for Science and Technology. That's right on John Carroll's campus. The program will also offer unique opportunities for students because, as you know, Northeast Ohio hospitals are still dealing with a nursing shortage, leaving nearly 4,500 open positions in healthcare.